بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. أما بعد، my respected brothers, sisters, honorable elders, noble blessed people. Another sunnah of our beloved Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that is being mostly forgotten. Yes, there are some friends of Allah, awliya Allah, they're still practicing that sunnah, but mostly it is not being practiced. And what is that sunnah? That after Salatul Fajr, after the prayer of Fajr, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to sit in his place until the sun rises. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has mentioned that in many ahadith. And the reward of that sitting at this sunnah, the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, من صلى صلاة الصبح مع الجماعة ثم يجلس في محل الذي صلى أو في مكان الذي أو في مكان الذي صلى أو في مصلى. There are different words. حتى تطلع الشمس كان له كأجر حجة تامة حج وعمرة تامة تامة تامة. وفي رواية حج وعمرة تامتين تامتين تامتين. That whoever offered his Fajr prayer with congregation then remained seated in the place where he has prayed Allah, and then he is doing the dhikr of Allah until the sun rises, that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will grant him the reward of a complete accepted Hajj and Umrah. Tammatan tamma, tamma, and in another riwayah, tammataini tammatain, they are completely accepted. There's another hadith of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that a person, man salla subha ma'al jama'a, or man salla salat al-fajr ma'al jama'a, thumma yajlisu yadhkuru Allah ta'ala, that a person who prayed his Fajr Salah with Jama'ah and then remained seated in his place doing the remembrance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, sallat alayhim al-malaika, that the angels will supplicate for him, wa salatuhum lahu, Allahumma ghafirhu, Allahumma ghafir lahu, warhamhu. And the dua, the supplication of the angels is, O Allah, please forgive this person. Please have mercy on this person. So my respected brothers, sisters, that is a constant sunnah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Some of the ulama, they say sunnah al-mu'akkada, emphasize the sunnah. That every day after Fajr, Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to sit in his place, and there is other riwayat that says that Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to explain the dreams, give the explanation of the dreams after Fajr.